Hello, I'm Christmas Carol.
And I'm Burn Bridges. And before we start the show, I just want to give a special shout out to Bantam Bagels. They actually got their start on Shark Tank, and these bite-sized bagels are, I mean, they're delicious. I could have about, I don't know, 20 of them.
I could probably have 40 of them.
40, you say? Wow. You know what? I could have about 80 of them. You know what? No. You know what? No. I can have about 180. I will
remember you. I'm gonna miss him. He was so fat. He was fat.
Well, before we introduce our guest, don't forget to hit that subscribe button right over here and the notifications bell icon, because if you hit it, then it notifies you every time we have a new episode. You're going to want to hit that and quit it. Hit it and quit it is what my dad always said.
Words to live by. Today's guest is a very funny actor and comedian. He's a comedian that can tell who's dead and trying to come through. Yeah. And anyway, that's not true.
Your father is dead?
Yeah, he's like, yeah, no. Anyway, you know him best from Broad City. He's also a voice on the Netflix hit show Big Mouth.
Yeah.
We know him best from our dreams.
Wow.
you hearing that? John Gemberling. John, what's that noise? Do you know, is that you or is that us?
Oh, hi, guys.
Hey, John, it's great to have you. Sorry, we think there may be something wrong with our audio. We keep hearing this heinous sound.
Oh, God, the audio's bad? Oh, man, I'm sorry. That sucks.
We're really sorry, John. I mean, we have you on the show, and the audio doesn't even work.
Guys, don't worry about it. You'll figure it out. Not your fault.
Just figured out the audio issue. It's definitely you. Anyway, John, Broad City is such an amazing show. Can you tell us about the audition process for that? Did you already know Abby and Alana? Maybe there's some sort of funny story of how it all came together?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, if you're telling a funny story, work in the word cheddar.
We did improv at UCB together. I knew them from the theater. We were friends. we hung out. They did the web series Broad City, and I did a little part in that on the finale episode. And they just came up to me one day, they said, hey, we sold it, we got a pilot at Comedy Central. We want you to be in it. I said, great, you know, you hear about things, you say, oh, maybe this will work out, maybe it won't, but it really wasn't an audition process. I said, great, I'll do it. A few months later, it actually happened, and I came to New York and shot the pilot, and it was a lot of fun.
John, is there anything else?
Cheddar.
Nice.
Hey, I hope you guys don't mind. And I'm like eating constantly. I'm on this new diet where I can only eat juicy fruit. It's a juicy fruit diet. I can only eat juicy fruits and juicy fruit.
Wow, juicy fruit like the gum?
Juicy fruit like the gum, but you have to swallow it.
Never heard of it.
Never heard of it?
No.
Yeah, it's a pretty new diet. It's good though. A trick is you can never stop chewing. I've been on it for about 2 weeks now. It's good. I feel good.
Wow. I mean, you look good, John.
Yeah.
You look great. You look great.
When the road is dark and you can no longer see, just let my love throw a spark and have a little faith in me.
That is good.
We didn't have the budget for the real song, did we?
No, absolutely not. No.
I had to sing it again, didn't I?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, John, what are you doing? That's not fruit. That's a bunch of donuts.
Hey, get off my back! I'm hiding fruit all the time.
Whoa, John, easy. I mean, relax. It's your made-up diet, so whatever you want to do, we're fine with.
I've been eating fruit for 2 weeks straight. Let me get a little bit of donut. I'm dying here. My insides are liquid.
Whoa, John, easy. I mean,
sorry, I just really wanted a moment to eat those donuts.
John, stop. Just tell us a little bit more about your diet, all right?
Yeah, you know, there's good days and there's bad days. Weight fluctuates. All depends on how constipated I am or how much diarrhea I got.
Jeez.
Wow. That sounds intense. What kind of day are you having today?
Today? Today's a good day.
Well, happy to hear it, John.
Yeah, that's great. You gotta keep it up.
This interview has to be over now.
Oh, dear God. John, I mean, just one more question.
Can you leave now?
John, you check your drawers.
Just go.
Gerard, pack up the camera. You should probably get out of there.
Just go.
Go. Get out. Get out.
Just go. Just get out.
Go. There's no time, Gerard.
Our thoughts and prayers and mops are with John and his family at this dark and stinky time. I salute you.
Oh my gosh. That's so stupid. Hey, come on. Get off my back. I'm allowed a little cheese day, right? Don't tell anybody.